committed to independence, I hear.
Inquisitor.
Any stories?
Oh, plenty. No one. Interesting. Yes.
Our heroes strode the winding road, defiant of the vile. Uncertain calls for home and cause when met with a monster's smile.
I'll keep
right.
An eye
a man
out.
Hey, it's you again.
What's going on?
See you later, Bull.
Nice talking with you, boss.
You'll be quick, will you? Oh, Bells, it's you. Morris. Sir Morris, I suppose. I am serving as quartermaster for Skyhold and its arriving throngs. Stores are growing, and so long as we have fair coin to restock, you and yours will be well served.
What makes you ideal for this position? It's an important one.
My family has ties to several freehold militias, as well as cousins acting as officers in Ferelden and Orlais.
And your qualifications?
My family holds treaties with three New Money Tevinter houses, and a rare Orzammar contract with a Paragon namesake.
And your qualifications?
To be honest, your worship, that was my question. I am the nexus of a dozen threads tied by others, designed to cast the widest and most appealing resource net. But I will rise to the occasion. Skyhold will want for nothing. I swear it.
How's it going? Do we have what we need?
Our capacity increases, as do our requests to suppliers. I've had to threaten some contracts. It was exhilarating.
The previous quartermaster survived Haven. Where is she?
She had views. Has views. Perfectly legitimate ones if you share them, Inquisitor. I believe it was felt that your quartermaster should be more palatable now that the Inquisition is in Orlais. She continues to serve, just not at the fore.
As you were.
We are here for you, Inquisitor. Of course. Another time.
Inquisitor.
Our map never had better.
That'll do fine.